Hi guys, this is MegaDragonoid. As you probably can see, we're playing Pokémon Legend of Arcues as we are trying to continue, but we have a little bit of an issue. We haven't come across one of those space-time rifts things. So, my issue is going to be really easy to solve.
You'll spend the time.
Yeah. Something that... This is a dark Pokémon. Voltorb.
Nope.
Dr. Ray, thank you. Oh, actually, look at that work. I think Gengar or the Hunter was not. Ow, I forgot. It was poison. Psychic! Ooh, that's something I need actually. My guy? My guy! Didn't use that anymore once. More than enough. Yeah. Now one more can help. Okay, if I'm correct, LeFable is now supposed to be done. Let me check. Two, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Yep, correct. We're done. Next Pokemon in my list. Gloomy. Acid armor. If I do that like 6 times, I will have enough. There's the armor equipped. Good. This is good, because I can do it like 3 times. Now I can't. I can do it one more time, that'll be perfect. Yes! Doesn't matter. We got our 6. Yep. Okay, Ninetales. I can actually solve this easily. But I'm not doing that. If I have Fire Blast, not that. Flamethrower, yes. Okay, we got 7. Oops, hold on. Cheer, dude. Not sure I got one. Capture it anyway. Thank you. deck. Okay, where's the feet apparently? He would spawn again. See if I can catch it. Got four.
Go back.
Only need to do like 6 more attacks of flamethrower and then Ninetales is done.
Thank you.
Turn around. More times, and we're in the clear. Okay, Ninetales is done. Next Pokemon on my list is Porygon. Ninetales, I can like, you know, go to the next Pokemon in my list. Here we go, Porygon. Tackle and Try Attack. Try Attack is easy. I also need to do a Tackle Attack. Tackle. One tackle. I believe twice try, three times try attack, and then I'm done. It's like making me evolve. Let me check. Yeah, tackle. That's try attack, but not tackle it. Now it's fixed. Need some plays that is really good. Let's try attack an electric move? That's a normal. And maybe at the beginning. Okay, still haven't got my space to storage a few, which is a little bit of a bum. It's alpha. I don't mind the alphas, but not right now. Paris. Doable. Yeah, these are really weak. Forgot his bed. And I need to do one more spy attack, and now that was a bomb. Try it anyway then. Oregon 2! Four, six. Seven, eight. Four, six, seven, eight. Yep, correct. Need to use Thunderbolt. Easier to do. Already got four. So. Yeah, just make him evolve again, and bam, we got the next one. Thunderbolt is equipped. Get. Ow. Hi, Parasect. One. We got six. Oh. Jump. Near me. Oh no, it's Parasect. That went quick.
Morrigan Z.
Oh, yikes. This might be a little difficult. Hyper Beam, do I have that? No, it'll only be lasting a few shots. No, I don't have Hyper Beam. We have Thunderbolt, which I can do as agile as normal. No matter which way. Okay, let me check what I can do to work this fast. Basically need 6. If I do everything like 3 times, or like Thunderbolt 3 times, Strong Attack 3 times, Agile 3 times, I'm done. Okay, these are me. Come on, Golbat. Okay, so I got There we go, now we are in the clear, I believe. Let me double check. 2, 6. So one. Thank you. the only thing left is... leave Golduck! Golduck! I believe Psyduck already got done. Yeah. Golduck. Knew it. Or... I already checked in. The Hembat, Aquatail, Agile. Ground Pokemon. And a Pokemon. Exactly where. That Aquatail. This is good. Have to use agile moves 6 times. I'm gonna run him. Oh, space version field is happening. Got one.
Give me the following!
Oh, wait a minute. Because... let me check on Rotom. I got now... got 3 of them. Beated 1. Capture another 1, I will have 6. 7. I don't know if to do a Thunder attack. And an Agile move. Done. Nice! I'm going good! Okay, now I need to find... where's Legal? I got 4. I have to defeat ground types. Oh, wait a minute. So I have to give him, make him use water pulse. Iron Head. What's Iron Head good again? Oh, yeah, fire types. Now he needs to have that move. First check. Net. Check. Pulse, double check. Okay. Where's Golden? Ow! I Also, I need to check where the space distortion is happening. Kind of have to check that. Who's actually near that door? We'll only do it like 5 times. I have so many reports to fill in, like, holy shit. I missed. Okay. Wait, if I make him evolve, that already counts as 2. Okay, so actually, that's good. So, if I only do like 3, I will be actually good. Good. I need to figure out where I can get.
And he doesn't need nighttime.
If there wasn't a problem there, but apparently not.
the deck.
Yep, 6. Making a push. Yep, it's me. Challenge up here. What the fuck is with you? Oh. Ghost cops Alpha, no thank you. That's a Sheldon. Ow, ow. That's not what I want to do. Hemi bomb. That's a Rowlet. On a cranny dolls. Oh fuck, I catch you in the ring mark. That one an Eevee, come on! Bring two Eevees. I don't need. I lost my shot. Maybe. Sorry, that was accidental. Let's see if my buddy is. Right. I fix this. I have nobody to rely on at the moment. Maybe I have an idea. Might be helpful. I have filled the entire deck, so what I have at the moment. Pick climb from the top to bottom. Gallery. Try for Remorate. I'm not sure. If I do, that will be perfect because I need that one. And Remorate, where are you? Why not have a Remorite? Uh-oh. Sure I have one! Oh wait, I did that.
No.
Oh, don't I probably have an artillery. I really need to filter this out because it's so messed up. Are you? There you are. Oh, fudge. You got hydropower. My issue. Fuck. Okay. Keeping artillery with me then. Rotom. Use Thunder Shock. Agile. 3 times. 6. Let me calculate correctly. 4, 5. Check will be 1, 6, 8. Got it. No. Okay, there we go. Next one, Swinap. So way is to do that is by giving him foods. Yeah. If I give it like 6 times food, I'll be giving it good. So if I just take him with me, he'll be leveling. Oh yeah, I forgot. I gotta sign into the wood I forgot! Okay. Forgot about that. Oops. Swinup, where are you, my boy? My boy. One more. Mind you, like, we'll be done. March! No! Food as well. Look. Spook green. Combi. Combi. Just spook green. Alas, I don't have a spook green. That'll be fucked. Look at that. Oh, I never evolved it. Oh, fudge. That's gonna be painful. Ay, 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 ay. Oh, I did cut one. Ah. See my Pokemon. Where is then my Vespa Queen? Wait, there, sorry. I got an elf, I forgot about that! Holy shit, I forgot! Ah! Dolls. Okay, let me see. Okay, Bug Boss, if I do that, like... And Air Slash. So if I do Air Slash once, and then 3x Bug Slash... Or... Yeah, okay, so if I do... 3x Bugs... Plus, grass Pokemon. I don't know. Oh, Pokemon is here. Or not grass Pokemon. Oh, wait, actually, I do know. I know. I know where. And an agile move, which 2x is needed. Perfect. Okay. Actually, check. Does he have? Okay, so now I got... Yeah, okay. You turn around, you bitch! A Sleagull. Yep, I knew I read it. Then I can like eat the seagull either. See if I still have my yep. Are you? I get a reshot. I get a reshot. Turn around. Ah, dummy. Where is Stasis or Sleep? Okay. I guess that works. Okay, I have finished this Vespa Queen now, if I'm correct. Two, four, six, eight, and yeah, correct. Do I have Magikarp? We have a lot of treasures. But... Wow, Discord crashed, that's first. I had to ask two of my friends, just one of them being a dummy. Okay, legal is basically done. Now I only have to wait until he evolves, which takes a bit of a time. Bummer. Now I have to do something with Gyarados. I have so many. Or that I have to fill in, like, holy shit. Here it is. Oh, I did it twice now. Oops. Or catch one. Okay, that means. So I have two different forms, which is another bonus. So that means. 4? 6? Okay, 6. So now I need to use Hurricane and Strong Style. Use one strong, two strong styles. 3 strong styles and a hurricane. Oh, shit. Well, when does he learn hurricane? Hurricane. Uh-oh. Hi. Balloon. No, not. Was it agile or strong? Okay. I was right, it was agile. So, okay, let me check. Got 8. Oh, I'm done.
I'm not doing that. That's great. Ha! That's just... Yo, my last shot. Yeah, make it. Seriously, you have to avoid the attack. Trying to get it all. Any cranny dolls. Eevee, I don't need Eevee. Don't call it. Rollers, I don't need Rollers.
Miss me! And you're not gonna kiss me! What?
Don't be silly.
But I've only got it. But hey, finally I got it. I got my shot in.
What, is your power? Oh, I don't have it.
Fuck!
Use your power. I need to do it like 12 times.
That's making me move. Biggest issue is I have a set of Pokemons. I have a set of Pokemon that need some training, like heavy training. Wind up is my issue that it's I need to give it lots of food. At least 7 times. Not be that super hard, just figuring out how. 12. If I now evolve, yeah, it goes. Problem. Evolve.
Let's win.
Okay. Now my question is, how does Pylos win?
Wait, where is Piloswine? I never finished him. Raptor, it's not. There he is. Yeah, he's about it. Anyway. Asian power. Asian power. That's all I need. Wait, does he have it? Let's figure something out. Rotom. I just figured out Rotom. Rotom is done. Yeah, makes you good. Let me check the next Pokemon. Oga, Munchie. Food, Porygon already done. Kill. Gonna be fine. You gave it like food. Times. Four times. Now making me evolve. I know what to do. Team my Pokemons, I want a seal. 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 More shields. No, I don't. Ah. Good. Okay. Well, this is going to be in a little of a training montage next time. Dependable. So yeah! Well, the next video will be a little bit of a training montage, like burp, leveling all up to have all the skills, able to evolve, yada yada yada. Because Octillery, yeah, nice! We need Hydro Pump and Hyper Beam. Also strong style. Actually, yeah, strong style is your true. But yeah, because if we get hydro pump, and we do it like 6 times with strong style, bam, we have hyper beam. We only have to do it like 3 times. Hydro pump 3 times. Oh no, hyper beam 3 times. Hydro pump 3 times, and course. No, actually 8 times. Oh no, if we have strong style, then we'll be also. Yeah. And it's just 3 times hydro beam, strong style, bam, done. Or either way. It doesn't make a lot of sense, but it both makes it. Yeah, then we have Sleagle that needs to evolve. Gyarados needs Hurricane! Seal needs to evolve! So, yeah! Let's just bring it in. We got so many. Look at like yeet! Blip! What's this? What's this? It's much. I'll be grounded. Whoa, what the hell is it? Yeesh!
Return to the village, because we're going to train next time. And if it's just shorter, yeah, don't worry about it. But yeah, see you next time, buddy. I wish you all a good day, a good week, and peace, my operators. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.